and her name was Bonnie Teller. She was well past her prime. You could tell she'd been neglected for such a long, long time. But I knew there was something within her, something I could not explain. I could see in her days she turned heads and was so proud of her name. For the places that she's been and the stories she could tell, all the men that had been with her had left with a sad farewell. I inquired as to her current fate, and no one seemed to know. She'd been there for so many years, and they'd love to see her go. There was no admiration, and the years had not been kind. There's a love deep down within her, a love I wanted to find. For the places that she's been and the stories she could tell, all the men that had been with her had left with a sad farewell. She was 60-foot bowed astern, and her sails were torn and bare. I sold my car to be with her, and that started this love affair. Now her lines are long and lean, and her sails are crisp and white. There's a peace I can't explain when the moon shines on her at night. And the places that we've been and the stories we can tell, and as we set sail for the ocean, there's always a fond farewell. And her name is Bonnie.